Like most modern solenoids, Aizen AW5550 solenoids have a secure locking mechanism to prevent accidental disconnection. The bridge on the solenoid holds the tongue on the harness connector securely, and it can be difficult to release. Light pressure to raise the bridge while pushing the connector out will allow you to unplug the solenoid. Unfortunately, too much upward or prying pressure will break the bridge. You'll often find solenoids with the bridge broken away. Without the lock in place, these connectors have been known to vibrate out, resulting in a comeback, a tow bill, and an unhappy customer. Looking at the solenoid connector, you can see a prominent lip on one side and a smooth surface on the other. The Sonac solenoid wire connector retainer has a long hooked leg on one side and a short, straight leg on the other. Hook the long leg of the retainer under the non-lip side of the connector. Ensure that the end legs of the clip will surround both ends of the connector. Then roll the retainer into place until the short leg snaps down onto the connector lip. Installing the Sonac solenoid wire connector retainer means no fuss, no unintended disconnects, and no comebacks. Ask for this and other genuine Sonac parts from your authorized dealer.